He rammed a car going 100 miles per hour into a wall.
And there you go. The buildup of the entire video to a blurry camera shot. And right when I saw that camera shot, that's when I went, we're just gonna delete that.